consultant Dominic and Spanish-born translator Plathy moved into their four-bedroom house in York in 1997. And a year later, they tied the knot at Gretna Green. Having achieved their ambitions with successful international careers, they've now given up work and are ready to start the next chapter of their lives.
This house means a lot to me because I have decorated it all and I've done everything. I've learned how to DIY through all the little projects in this house, so I am going to be very sad to leave it. But it's time to move on.
Their pastimes are many and varied, and they're going to need a lot of space for each one.
Well, as you can see, I'm into a lot of different crafts like mosaic, making and sewing. So everything takes up so much space that I would love a room just for my things so I don't have to tidy up every single time.
I do a lot of kickboxing and I train in here pretty much every day. So wherever we go, I definitely want to have a